Welcome! My name is Kathy Billion.
And I'm Steve Piacenza, and today on Sculpey Creations, we have some fun and easy fashion projects to show you.
We are creating some geometric bags using the brand new Sculpey Premo Pastel Kit.
Now, these kits are available on Sculpey.com, and we're going to throw in a link to show you.
For these geometric bags, we just created our Sculpey Premo tiles and attached them to store-bought bags. It doesn't get any easier than that.
No, and these tiles are super lightweight and great colors.
They don't add much weight at all to your project. And we've got some really easy tips on how to create these geometric shapes using the cutters.
Mm-hmm. You ready to start this?
Let's do it. In this Sculpey Premo Pastel Kit, you will get rose quartz, apricot, mint green, clear water blue, pale amethyst, and pastel gray clay. For these projects, we're using the hexagon and triangle cutters, plus a slicer and an acrylic roller. I preconditioned our clay. First, you're gonna roll out your clay, then press the cutters into the clay. Be sure to clean up all your edges. Premo by Sculpey is a flexible, soft clay. You'll bake your clay on a Sculpey work and bake mat. Bake at 275 degrees Fahrenheit for 30 minutes per quarter inch thickness. Use glue to attach all your baked pieces to totes, wallets, clutches, anything you desire.
Thanks for joining us, everybody, and we hope we've inspired you to create some creations with Sculpey.
And if you do, be sure that you tag Sculpey in your project so they can see what you're making, and y'all have a great day. We'll see you next time.
Bye, guys.